Wow, that was a look at a radar on chip. Today, India is going through a communications revolution. There are more than a billion mobile phones, lot of them smartphones. Internet is now almost omnipresent, and the revolution of Internet of Things is unfolding.
If you look into these new technology, you will see that one of the new parameter is how many devices, connections per square kilometer that you can have. In 2G, 3G, we didn't talk about that. Yeah. It was all about voice. And then came data, but it was not so much about machine. But now we are starting to treat the machines almost equally as people.
I'm inside what is called a Faraday's cage. And what you saw, radar on chip seen through a microscope. A lot of the research and development in India on electrical communications engineering has happened at the Indian Institute of Science in Bangalore.
You have machine learning, you have IoT devices, and all these things that is now helping us connect with everyone across the world. And even in these times of pandemic, all of us are keeping happy by, you know, interacting with our peers all over the world. So ECE is playing a key role in, you know, helping the world together.
On this episode of Life in Science with Pallav Bagla, a close look at some of the facilities where this revolution is unfolding for the 21st century. Truly, the making of a connected and a Atmanirbhar Bharat. Keep watching India Science.